Oh! Thy various works, imperial queen, we see. How bright their forms, how decked with pomp by thee. Thy wondrous acts in beauteous order stand, and all attest how potent is thine hand. From Helicon's refulgent heights attend, ye sacred choir, and my attempts befriend, to tell her glories with a faithful tongue, ye blooming graces triumph in my song. Now here, now there, the roving fancy flies, till some loved object strikes her wandering eyes, whose silken fetters all the senses bind, and soft captivity involves the mind. Imagination, who can sing thy force, or who describe the swiftness of thy course? Soaring through air to find a bright abode, the imperial palace of the thundering god. We on thy pinions can surpass the wind and leave the rolling universe behind. From star to star, the mental optics rove, measure the skies and range the realms above. There, in one view, we grasp the mighty whole, or with new worlds amaze the unbounded soul. Though winter frowns to fancy's raptured eyes, the fields may flourish and gay scenes arise. The frozen deeps may break their iron bands and bid their waters murmur o'er the sands. Fair Flora may resume her fragrant reign and with her flowery riches deck the plain. Sylvanus may diffuse his honors round and all the forest may with leaves be crowned. Showers may descend and dews their gems disclose and nectar sparkle on the blooming rose. Such is thy power, nor are thine orders vain, O thou the leader of the mental train. In full perfection all thy works are wrought, and thine the scepter o'er the realms of thought. Before thy throne the subject passions bow, of subject passions sovereign ruler thou. At thy command joy rushes on the heart, and through the glowing veins the spirits dart. Fancy might now her silken pinions try to rise from earth and sweep the expanse on high. From Tithon's bed now might Aurora rise, her cheeks all glowing with celestial dyes, while a pure stream of light o'erflows the skies. The monarch of the day I might behold in all the mountains tipped with radiant gold, but I, reluctant, leave the pleasing views which fancy dresses to delight the muse. Winter austere forbids me to aspire, and northern tempests damp the rising fire. They chill the tides of fancy's flowing sea. Cease then my song, cease the unequal lay.
Thank you.
tell.